It's Friday. It's frivolous. It's Frivolous Friday. And today we are prancing to the Fairport Convention and Sir B. Mackenzie's Daughter's Lament for, well, the rest of the long title. It's a very long title. Google it if you really want to know. Just remember, it's Sir B. Mackenzie is the main bit. Oh yes, Molly's coming for her bit. Unfortunately, Molly and Tilly's don't mix. Or she just doesn't like the prancing. I mean, they call it a lament, but it doesn't sound like a lament. She actually said, jump, jump, move, move, jump, move. She's the choreographer, you see. She's a Tilly herder. And Melanie was laying an egg. No, she doesn't have an off button. And no, I'm not talking about Molly. Tilly's not just for prancing, also for leaning. Notice she's only barking at David, not at Melanie. I actually think she's barking at Tilly, not David. She was alright until David started moving his legs. And now she's just following. You are fickle. How fickle is dog?
We thank you.
And we'll see you next week. Bye.